just once.
I wouldn't mind running with these other fools away from the trouble.
Where's the fun in that?
Any guesses on where we'll find Peck and Alyssa?
I suspect that we're going to need the Super Slammer up there. No telling how powerful Peck has grown.
That means we gotta take the Ecto-1. I'll drive.
Maybe the trainee should drive.
Nah.
Thanks, Winston. Any ideas? Junior's pretty spry, even with that 100 pounds of proton accelerator.
Ow! That was ow there!
Make your way around to the other side and open this gate for us.
Wow. Look at the storm system building above that tower.
Remember the last time we saw that kind of atmospheric disturbance?
That's right. At Dana Barrett's building, the night she turned into a dog. I don't get it. We shut down the Mandela. How can all this still be happening?
In the Gozerian Codex, it's written that a blood sacrifice and a tremendous amount of spiritual energy are needed to generate the supreme destructive form.
A destructive form? A pen?
Peck probably couldn't draw sufficient energy from the mandala before we shut it down. He found an alternate source in our containment unit.
The energy of the escaped ghosts from our grid might be enough to produce a cross-dimensional event in itself.
Yes, and with Alyssa here, I'm sure her Shandor ancestors aren't far behind.
Thank you. far behind. I bet on it. Tiger.
Yeah, we don't want to stand here all day.
I'll go with the intern. Nobody should wander around alone in this place. We'll meet you guys a little further on.
Thank you.
saw them too, didn't you? They think they're sneaky. Let's spread out and flank them. This way and you go that way. I know you're new, but that's basic stuff. Take a scan, would you? Whites in their eyes, kid. Above you!
almost took my head off!
Now that hurt!
Oh, man! Could be trouble! Ow! Look behind you! What for? Play it out. Oh! Up there! Ooh!
Ourselves. Get it back to the gate so we can keep going.
Friendly.
watch it! That's not friendly! Check your aim! Friendly. Hey, watch it! Wait a minute. This has been bugging me. When the necromantic shockwave summoned Gozer back to our plane, why didn't he assume a more effective destructor form immediately? I mean, the Marshmallow Man is scary, sure, but there has to be a better way to destroy the world. It's simple. When he enters our plane of existence, he must be locked into that form from our first encounter. One destructor form per god per dimension. I like it. Sounds like the kind of symmetry these things tend to operate on. Hey, so maybe I didn't choose such a bad destructor after all, huh?